All right, so we just left the Hotel Madash a few minutes ago. It's on the east side of Stelvio Pass. Now we're headed back west to go up the pass and then eventually head to Lake Como. But this is a day that I've been waiting for a long time. I've dreamed of riding Stelvio, and I'm absolutely beside myself that it's finally here. So here we go.